Alright guys, welcome back to my walkthrough of Gears of War 2. This is gonna be Act 5. We are gonna have to escape the place.
Let's get to Jacinto, Delta!
I'm not sure I can control this thing!
Then you better learn fast, Baird!
Thank you. squad coming in.
Anya, we just been hit. Call off the gun.
Sorry, Delta. Guns called off. Defend the landing. Marcus, the chairman and Colonel Hoffman are here with me at control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
All right.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
We have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
It seemed to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
All right, let's go. That's what the stand.
Base is under attack. All units here. I repeat, all units near station.
Reavers!
Red alert here. Red alert. Enemy forces approaching the south platform.
Right there.
We got incoming. Move it. Wait for us.
Roger, 3-2. Delta, we're going to need you at the west entrance immediately. Take position along the south flank.
Copy, Control. We're on our way.
The first collectible for this chapter, the second chapter, is right here near the ammo box. And it's definitely...
Control's broken through the main gates.
Got it. We're on our way. Control, Comrade is secure. We're heading to the main gates.
Roger, Delta. Make sure they don't breach command.
Control! We're gonna need air support here ASAP!
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All Ravens are now evacuating citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel. I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant! Let's get to it!
Alright. Next crossbow, I think it's in this area. Next crossbow should be somewhere around here. So there we go.
So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not going to be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
All right, there you go.